please do not touch.
I've got to change out this sprocket on this guy anyway.